The bell rings and Victor is in the house. The scalpel ready to slice and dice his way to victory if he can.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
But hey, we're in the nation's capital, but the...
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Guys, I want to discuss Victor for a moment. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Well, we have plenty of match left, or we should have plenty of match left.
Well, health certainly isn't a concern yet. Everything seems to be going just right so far tonight.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
So damaging. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Looking to catch him off guard. Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Time miss. I think I saw him too fly out.
Victor on the defensive here.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Here's a cover. Connor playing a little head games,
and it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
When this guy's on, look out. Connor seems helpless from what we've seen and heard.
And that was a huge counter.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's setting up.
That's a first. What a move. Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting...
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. Two.
Connor with the offense. What should Connor try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Agreed. He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look at this. This could be it.
Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
He's been eliminated. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This might be the end of the line for him here in this tornado tag team match.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
Wow. He was quick as a corpse on that one. Taking a risk here. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Uh-oh. There's that camel clutch, and it is locked in.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
Nice reversal.
A quick reversal there by Victor.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, he's on the move again.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
And there's the reversal from Victor. Victor is getting ready here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Here's Victor. Victor going for the cover.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of...
Look out below! Look out!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Action outside. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a... Heads up! When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And he reversed it!
Good move there. And down he goes.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his...
Watch it!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Yeah, this should be good. He was able to reverse it. Whoa!
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Two.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Watch out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Mike.
Will it be? This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Victor with no problem getting out of that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look out below. Off the apron and down to the floor.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Inside the ring again. Nailed with that boot.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Second time around. Watch it.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, man, I can guarantee he'll think twice about taking a risk here.
Now check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
What a reversal.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Continues, we could be talking.
This could do it. Maybe it.
Two.
And there's the score.
Look at the scoreboard for the win.
This is it.
Two.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Whoa!
Could this be it?
I think so.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Give him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Wait a minute.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two. Three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here are your winners, Dashing X, P, M, O, Bomber.
Big win here in this Tornado tag team action.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado tag team rules. It's very impressive.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.